Hello guys, Igor here doing one more AppSumo review. Today analyzing Dukaan, a tool that's creating a huge buzz in the LTD community because it's established, it's well funded. It's a kind of no-brainer. It just arrived yesterday on AppSumo and they already have 14 positive 5 takeaways review. So Dukaan claims to launch your own commerce site in minutes and it's really easy. As you can see here, Dukaan is an e-commerce platform that lets you build, manage, and scale your store in seconds. No coding or design skills required, so it's an alternative to Shopify, ecommerce, and BigCommerce. It's pretty easy to do. It's a ninja enterprise, and they are going internationally. They are only in English for now, but they are launching the multi-language feature early on. Here, as you can see, if you get the tier 1, you get the entrepreneur plan, and tier 2, the agents plan. Okay, the deal is pretty good. If you get license tier 1, 1 online store, license tier 2, 10, and license tier 3, unlimited online store. So you're gonna be able to create unlimited store. I thought that for me, the tier 2 is enough. So I bought the tier 2, and I have now 10 online stores. I'm gonna show you how the tool works. So here is the dashboard, and it's pretty simple to understand. If you click here, you can change the store. As you can see here, I have 10 possible stores to create here. Okay, that's my current one. So it's pretty easy to click here to create a new store, and then you change the store on the same dashboard. Pretty easy to manage. Here on the right, you can see they have a community with more than 40,000 members. It's a lot, okay? And here you can change your store logo, your store link, your business name, business category, mobile number, a store address. You can see your subscriptions. You can see I have the tier 2, so I'm up to 10 staff accounts and up to 10 online stores. Here is where you can add your staff members. So click here to add your staff. Pretty simple. You add using the emails. And you can add the social profiles of your store. On your store's preference, you can change the main features. So you can auto-accept orders or not, announce new orders, show store name yes or no. On payment, by now they have Stripe, PayPal, and cash on delivery. So you take payments in cash upon delivery. They have that three fields, that three possibilities by now. But they said they are creating new payment gateways. I hope they add Mercado Pago and PagSeguro. They are really cool payment gateways. You can charge delivery charge or not. Here is where you can configure your checkout form. Okay, they can check out as a guest or no. So checking out as a guest, they don't need to verify their email address. Those are store times. You can, you know, establish some times that your store will not be, you know, open. But if it's an online store, it's feasible to be open 24 hours per day. Here is where you can add your custom domain. Okay, so click here to connect a new custom domain. You can change your privacy policy as well, refund policy and terms and conditions. Pretty simple, okay? So it's like typing on a Word document. Here on the left, you can see your orders, depending, accepted, shipped, delivery, and other features, filters. You can see also your abandoned orders. You can connect your ship account as an integration to ship seamlessly your product, okay? And how you're gonna add a new product? So pretty simple, you go to products, you can book upload products, okay? Adding a CSV file, or you can add manually. So click here to add a new product. You already can import from your Shopify store. Product name, category, price, discounted price, units, and here you add your product description. Pretty simple. You add your product image, inventory, okay, the SKU, shipping and tax, and the variant size, color, etc. If you are, for instance, selling a t-shirt, pretty simple to add a new product. Analytics, they have a better analytics right now. What you're gonna get? Average sales per day, returning buyers, average order value, average orders per day, total orders, total sales, sales by traffic source as well, and sales by top regions. Tools. So they have background remover for your image, description generator, so an AI here to generate your descriptions, invoice generator, look at the invoice, how it looks like, pretty cool. You can get your own app, so you download your store APK and you add on your Android. Pretty simple. You can have your own Android store, your store QR code, so people can shop. You just print your QR code and it's done. Promotional design, so you can share, design and share WhatsApp stories, store banners, business cards. Okay, you can on the store create those designs here. Discounts, so you can create coupons, percentage discounts, offer percentage discounts to your customers, 20%, 15%, flat discount, for instance, $10, or buy two products and get one free. So you can create seamlessly the discount here. You can also add customers or import customers, name, email address, and mobile numbers, etc. And you have a CRM here on Dukaan. And how you create your store? They have here, as you can see, 5 different themes. You can add new pages and you can change the menu structure. I'm going to show you the themes. So matrix. So here's the first theme they have. I'm going to click here on the product. Here's how the checkout looks like by now. Okay. So you can buy with few clicks. Address here and payment. Let's check out a second theme. Nirvana is a second theme. You can see the offers here on the right. So people can get their coupon code just here on the right. As you can see, they are pretty well done. Click here, add to bag, check out. So it's like Shopify. It's like Shopify, but that's an LTD. How good is that? Okay. And plugins, which kind of plugins they have by now? They have Shippo, ship products at the best rates and grow your business with Shippo. Private e-commerce marketing, email marketing, pop-ups, on-site display, Google Analytics, Intercom, Facebook Pixel, Countdown Timer, AdWords Conversion Tracking, Hello Bar, okay, like a banner, Google Analytics, product reviews and ratings, all in on SEO, so you can do your SEO with no problem, improve search rankings and drive more traffic to your shop. You're going to get the SEO features, MailChimp integrations, WhatsApp chat supports, pretty cool for Latin America and India, Google Search Console, Facebook Domain Verification, Google Merchant Center, Clarity, Option Monster, FOMO, Amazon Review Importer, Communicate Chatbot, Reach Panel, Shopify Importer, Share Buttons, Nudgify, Tidio, Optimonk, MailMunch, User Like, Wise Pops, Pop-Up Smart, Wheel of Pop-Ups, Pop-Team, Cookbot, Cookies, really cool. Cookies is a previous AppSumo deal. They are here as a plugin. Jivo Chat, there's also a previous AppSumo deal is here. Live Chat, Lucky Orange, and AdRoll, Hotjar, Ecomail, Amaze, Jota Box, and Desk Bag Control. So they have our 44 plugins, which is pretty cool. And they are getting more. So with time, they will compete with Shopify related to the plugins. This is a no-brainer. Just buy it. You don't miss it. And buy it now because they can, you know, run out of code. Don't need to think. This is a pre-established product to create your stores for only $99. It's a no-brainer, like the tier 2, the one they're about. If you need unlimited store, go to tier 3. This one is great. This one is top-notch. Do not miss that deal. That's like no-brainer. You don't need to think. Just get it on AppSumo. I add the best link in the descriptions for you so you can check out the products and get to know more. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.